Hey Jason, Hollis Farms today. Down here with the 5065, got the cutter hooked up. The project, little project I wanna do back here, I didn't wanna unhook the plow from the 5101 to do this project. So I'm gonna turn it around and show you what we're gonna do. This little field right here on this power line, I hadn't planted it in years, but I decided that I think I'm gonna plant clover in it. So I'm gonna come in here with the 5065 and bush hog it real quick. Let it lay a little bit and then we can plow it up and we'll see how it does. Be right back. got that little field done. Got to run up here to a field. We had a little storm the other night, and I saw a tree, dead pine tree, that had blew down in one of the fields at a bush hog. So we're going to run up there and move it out of the field where we can plow it. Y'all, we got them two projects done. Y'all like our stuff, subscribe to us. Hollis Farms. Appreciate y'all watching. Out of here.